first rapprochement and Gracie is on his back, but instead of submitting attempt, he hurries to retreat and gets to his feet. Hoist hits Akebono and the fighters are down again, but this time Gracie is much more active. Hoist makes an omoplata and finishes Akebono in just 2 minutes, thereby returning to the winning streak, which ended literally in the next fight.